to keep hope alive and my taxes a little bit cheaper. Amen? So, this is your young man. This is wonderful young man. Come here. Come on. Come on out. Come on out. Now, y'all know I introduce everyone. Come on up on the break. Come on. I said, what's your name? I said, what's your name? You're not going on this stage unless I believe you. Because this is a rough crowd. So I said, what's your name? He told me, I said, are you for real? He said, yes, look me dead in my eyes. So I'm gonna let him introduce himself to me. Because I was just amazed, you know, we all have our shy moments. Like a new job, he gotta perform. He here to do a job, correct?
Amen.
Correct.
He's here to do a job, correct?
Amen.
Encourage the youth, what's people. Thank you. So, no further ado. Introduce yourself.
Tre'Shaun, Anointed, Fletcher.
You know what he's saying? He believe in himself.
Oh, yeah.
He's saying he's anointed. So that's something that's within that he's birthing out. So what's your name again?
Tre'Shaun.
Out.
See, they were supposed to go, yeah. But watch this. They were doing this time. You ready for this? Without further ado. We are about to introduce
Tre'Shaun Anointed Fletcher.
Stay strong.
What's your name?
have dropped.
Foundation down. Amen?
Amen.
See, I'm speaking that thing. It don't make sense to some of you all, but if you have a child next to you or you raise your child, you will always want your child to elevate the next person that's after them and beside them so that they can have someone to encourage them as well. Did y'all miss me? Mm-hmm. I guess you did. Fashion note. This is the Marco Sola, what I have on. The pants is a polyester silk blend. You can, I don't say even hire mm-hmm. there for 30 minutes to prove a point. But the Spiny guy from overseas, they're overseas, they only deliver to two places in North America, Atlanta, Georgia,